papers.
What is this? Daniel Fisher? Oh, no. No, that's total bullshit. And creepy.
She's saying he has her last name. Would protect him against the police looking for him, maybe. Nevada Museum of Trains. Take a trip back to the past. Friday, April 28th, 2017. One adult, $20. Elizabeth Fisher, Daniel Fisher. So he's getting mail under the name Daniel Fisher. That is creepy.
Shit. People are really all over his power. So much for secrecy.
Dearest Daniel, I know you may never read this, but I had to reach out after witnessing your Holy Spirit last week. I am a sinner. I have not been a church-going woman for years, but I heard a story from my neighbor about Elizabeth Fish, spelled wrong, and your miracles. I could feel the Lord whisper to me, and then I drove all the way from Truckee to Haven Point. Is that the name of a town? Truckee? No one says Truckee? Truckee. That's a stupid name for a place. When I saw your angel face, I knew my faith was coming back. You showed us that God is alive and working through Daniel. You raised the cross like he raised Jesus. I have found my faith again, and I am more strong than ever. You were sent to prove that God's love is real. I am saving money to see you again and pray I can be of service forever. Your servant, spelled wrong, Lori Conway. P.S. If you want to talk, here is my number. Take some grammar lessons.
Happy birthday, Daniel. He looks happy. Fuck. I can't believe I missed it.
Yeah.
Is she forcing him to do this? Why is he accepting all that?
There's gotta be something he really likes here. Those whom I love, I rebuke and discipline, so be earnest and repent. Revelations 3:19. Oh, he's just repeating it over and over again. Maybe he got punished into saying this, into writing this, really. Daniel's sweater.
At least he didn't throw it away.
Nothing else? Oh. Dad's blanket.
At least he had a memory from home.
Oh. Oh no, here it is.
Bet he'd like to have it back. Once he's out of this mess.
Pretty sure Daniel misses his cool ass sweater. Well, it was hanging up in his room. He still had it. So before, I just looked in there, dude. Before I go in that room, let me look through this room. Because I have a feeling maybe the key would be in there then. I just want to look through everything before we go in the room. I don't want to be stuck in a...
Whoa, they kicked her out of church?
Really?
Now they're thirsty.
Now they're thirsty. I don't want to get stuck in the thing where he finds the key and he goes right to the room and then I miss all this stuff. Of course, it could be in one of these drawers. From Michael Bloom to Elizabeth Fisher. Dear Reverend Fisher, this is Michael Bloom, and I know it's been a long time since we last talked, and I know that our talk was not a happy one. Despite our differences, we all knew you were a devout spirit to be reckoned with. Nobody has been surprised by your words and deeds touching so many people. I hope you believe it when... I say we are all proud of you, but we are also sorry and ashamed for asking you to leave the church without understanding the power of your faith. As we need to remind ourselves, mistakes can be life lessons. Even prideful deacons should be humbled before the Lord's wisdom. We hope you find it in your heart to forgive us, and we'd be honored to host you for a visit any time you wish. Bless you, Michael. Well, I wonder what caused the 360 here. They kicked her out, but then something changed their mind. Was it Daniel's power or something else? She exerted some kind of control over them? Financial? Political? I have questions.
Don't see anything of interest.
Cigarettes.
Oh, shit.
Jacob.
Looks like the Reverend Mother got this letter before Jake.
Oh, Kara's writing him back. Thank you so much for telling me about Daniel. I'm on my way to Haven Point now, and please let Daniel know, without getting him or you in trouble, that his family has not forgotten him. I don't know where Sean is, and I hope we can find him too. I hope the best for you, and if you need anything, do not hesitate to ask for help. I'm there. Take care, Karen. So, yeah. That's why when Sean showed up, she was expecting him. She was like, oh, here we go, kind of thing. Forewarned is forearmed and all that. A key.
Okay. I found a key.
I want to look around.
Let's try it.
Not yet. What's in the newsstand?
Okay. What the? She's completely obsessed with his power.
Daniel tired after using gift. Nothing gives him energy after. New diet? He acts on his own. Scripture won't impel him. More prayer, more study. Daniel pouty today after lesson. Spare the rod and spoil the child. Not yet. Must show grace. Trust in the Lord. I did cry today watching the miracles. The child must be a vessel. What will he deliver unto us, and when? All right, so she obviously believes in this. She believes that he is... well, if not an angel, then a vessel for the Lord. We found the key, yet he's looking in there. That kind of makes no sense. Drawer here. I want to look at that other room.
Nothing here.
Oh, is it something that he has in the overhead? Yeah. Alright, let's see what's in this door then. In this room.
Locked, of course.
That one's locked. Try the key? Or try the key in the other door? Maybe they both go to the same room.
Shit. Maybe it opens the other door.
Could be. Could be there's two doors and that's the other side. Because it kind of makes sense that we'll go around. Yeah, it kind of seems like the other side of the same room.
Yes.
We have access. Access granted.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Is this her personal archive or something?
Could be.
Yeah. She keeps track of everything in here.
Everything?
Stuff about my sister must be in this one.
Okay, I've got something. Must be what you're looking for.
Damn. She has pneumonia?
Oh, God.
And for what I get, Lisbeth knows damn well she needs medical treatment.
That's criminal.
Why won't she get her medical
treatment? She's insane.
She gets herself medical treatment.
Look, she has a file on you, too.
You can take a peek. and see how she really treats her flock.
Man, what's all this? Were you, like, sick? Conversion therapy?
Oh.
Did they... wanted to cure you from... being...
Yep. Gay.
Pretty much. I always showed more interest in boys than girls. They thought I was a freak. A sinner.
Well, too bad he didn't end up with Finn. Or Penny. Did you tell your parents?
Didn't you... tell your parents?
You kidding?
Don't blame you.
They wanted her to do that. Oh. Mom and Dad thought I had a demon inside. Mm-hmm. So did I.
That's evil.
I really did believe I was a sinner. So I thought I had to atone for my sins.
It's not sinning. I guess what sins? That's a perfectly logical question. But from their point of view, yeah, I know what sins they mean. It's just, it's not sins. How did that go? Not good, I imagine.
And, how did that go?
Not good. I just prayed all the time and stopped hanging out with boys, girls, everybody.
That's sad.
Got depressed. Paranoid.
Mm-hmm. Damn, Jake.
After a few years, I was in a really bad place. I tried to hurt myself. Elizabeth was very upset.
No, it was her
fault. We had a long chat. She told me I should leave. Go see the world and figure things out. I don't really get her, Sean.
Mm-hmm.
But Elizabeth does believe in all of this stuff.
I had no clue about your life here. I'm sorry, Jake.
I'm sorry I brought Daniel here. I was just so blown away when I saw what he could do. It was like a real miracle. I thought I'd found my faith again. Instead, I just hurt him.
Then let's make this right.
Then let's make things right. We just have to get Daniel out of here.
I hope so. And I'll get my sister to a hospital. Have her treated. I hope they'll help her.
We want those papers, though. Better care than here. She got better care than here. I don't know about keeping the money. I'm kind of tempted, but... if push comes to shove, I'll let him keep the money. But for now, I'm just going to tell him she would get better care than here. Easy to accomplish.
Yeah. Anything would be better than here.
Right. I just hope they can still cure her.
Me too.
Sean, are you there?
They'll help her without money. As long as it's at the hospital.
What's up?
You got company. That thug who works for Elizabeth. He's just holding some files. Doesn't seem to be on to you.
This guy is dangerous, Sean.
Hey,
trust me.
I have a good plan to get him out of your way. He'll give you more time. Just give me the word.
Okay.
Yeah. See what you can do.
I will. Get ready.
Yeah.
Sean, we gotta hide.
If he's got files...
Now.
He's coming in here. Close the cabinet.
Hurry up.
Oh, hide under the desk? Guess so.
Come on, Sean, we need to hide.
Hiding?
Man, if he finds us here, we're screwed.
Are you gonna hide? Yo, you need to hide too. Hide. We're not gonna leave the room for whatever reason. Open the window. Nope, won't open. Oh! Too late! Oh, crap! You don't even say anything. Jacob!
What are you doing here, punk?
He hasn't seen Jacob yet.
Stop!
Oh my god,
what the hell? Let him go, Nicholas!
Oh!
You're trespassing too, you little fag.
Oh, nice.
You were always trouble. I'll deal with you later. Now come with me, shithead.
This guy work out or what? Holy crap.
Oh, Lord.
Look,
could've
gone better.
Let your power speak through this young vessel.
I would've stayed
speak
where
to
I
me.
Was. But
Reverend.
Jacob wasn't hiding.
Sean, what's going on?
The candles
Reverend.
Fall.
He was going through your stuff and
I'm burning the place down.
Jacob let him in, but I took care of that Judas.
Oh, Sean.
What'd you do to the Judas?
Little lost lamb. How could you desecrate holy land?
Sean!
Oh, God.
You okay? Huh?
Yeah. Don't worry.
He doesn't know that's his mother.
Come with me, Daniel. We're leaving.
I'm sorry, Sean. I can't.
She's full of shit, dude. And she's using you.
Daniel has made his choice, Sean. But I'm offering you to join us again. Put your faith in me, and you'll be family.
Never.
Can we pretend?
So that's your final decision. May the Lord have mercy on your lost soul. It's time for you to leave our sanctuary. Right now.
Not without my brother. Didn't you hear the Reverend?
Nicholas! Sean is just confused. We forgive the sinners.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my home. She's my family now.
Daniel, listen. She's not your family.
Sean, who is she?
Her mother.
Yep.
She came here.
You wanted to meet her.
For you.
Oh, praise the Lord. Another miracle at our church.
Good acting.
Wonderful. It's all right, Daniel.
Sarcasm.
Go see her. I mean, she's right there. Don't be afraid.
I don't know her.
Of course. I know. This is hard for you, my son.
Stop calling him that. You're just manipulating him, you sicko.
That's in the eye of the beholder. But since you are his mother, let me ask you. How could you let your child wander alone in the wilderness? Where were you when Daniel was lost?
Yeah.
Where?
Listen, Daniel. I came here as soon as I found out you were here on your own.
I'm not on my own.
Children are a gift from the Lord. They are a reward from him. You were blessed with a divine gift. And you cast him out into the world.
I'm done
Who
listening
the hell
to this.
Who are you?
You might have been his mother once, but when you abandoned him, you also gave up your rights.
Isn't your God all about forgiveness?
Legally, no.
You have no idea what the Bible says. How can you pretend to care about these two children? You left them and your husband to seek out your base desires.
Daniel.
Base desires.
Honey, she's trying to trick you. Please, think by yourself. You're smarter than this.
Daniel, she's responsible for what happened to your father.
You don't know anything.
Oh, no, that's not
it
true.
It was an accident. That's what this world is about. Accidents, injustice, pain. I'm just so sorry, Daniel.
Come on, Daniel.
I know. I know how much I hurt you and your brother by leaving. I know it's not enough, but I hope we can talk about this together. That's what I've been trying to tell your brother, and I'm so glad he listened. You gotta trust us. She's using you for her selfish desires.
Daniel, this time the choice is yours. Are you going to believe her or me?
I...
That's right. You can't tempt Daniel from this garden.
All he said was I.
He'll stay with us. Ugh. His true family.
All he said was I didn't decide.
And we'll never leave him.
Go to hell. Come on, Daniel.
No!
Oh,
oh
nah.
Shit.
okay. What now?
Don't you understand? This is over, Sean.
You have to talk to him.
Not to the fat lady things.
Convince him, Sean.
I won't leave you, Daniel. Not here.
Don't be so stubborn, huh? Sean. Your brother chose his path.
Your friend, Sarah Lee, she's very sick. And Lisbeth won't take her to a doctor.
What? She wouldn't do
this
that.
This is pointless. Daniel knows who to trust.
Should have taken that file. She went to the doctor. She's not a real Christian.
She's not a real Christian. Think about Claire and Stephen. They have faith, but they would never endanger a little girl's life like that.
But she's always right. Why would she lie?
Have faith in me, Daniel. Mm. I know what I'm doing. God is speaking to me.
Right.
And to you.
She was kicked out of her church.
She was kicked out of her previous church. Yeah. They knew she was crazy. So she left and founded Haven Point.
And she has a yeast infection.
Why would they do that? Did she do something wrong?
Liar. I left on my own because they were all blind.
Should have taken that
Don't
letter.
Don't believe his lies, Daniel.
The letter from Karen. She took it.
I found a letter from Karen, her mother, inside her house.
Should have taken all this stuff.
She hid it from you. So you never know. She's looking for you.
What? You told me she didn't want to see me.
I hear fire. Oh!
See what you have done!
Hey, Inano.
I can't. He doesn't have pyro.
No one is gonna keep me away from you.
I said, stop!
You got some muscles under that shirt.
Don't.
Getting up.
I came all this way for you, and nobody will stop me. I'll even cross hell or whatever if I need.
Oh crap!
Sean,
he must learn.
Let their actions speak for them.
Listen,
Daniel.
I did my best job to be a good brother, and I know I probably failed. I took you for granted. I put you in danger. And I'm sorry.
Sean.
Don't listen to him.
You guys
he left you just like that harlot did.
Harlot?
Shut him up.
He can hit me as much as he wants. I won't give up on you.
Don't hit him.
Don't let them do that.
How
Daniel.
About putting out the fire, dude, instead of punching people? Yeah, no one cares that this fire is going on.
If I could go back in time, I would. We'd be in our living room in Seattle. That would get us pizza and snacks, then pick the movie, because we would always fight about it. And he always picked your movie. But I can't do that. All I can do now is fight.
Quiet! What are you waiting for?
We're the best team in Anno.
Stop
so
it!
We have to keep going.
No!
Gun!
You're gonna kill him!
Please! He's my brother!
You can burn down our church, but not our faith.
Daniel knows you're telling the truth. Don't give up.
Not giving up. Not giving up. Come on, Inano.
Nothing. Nothing is gonna stop me, Daniel. We're brothers.
Only unconsciousness.
Dad always said.
Or death.
Our blood link was the most important thing. You know.
Please! Stop! Leave him alone!
Daniel,
use your
listen
power.
To him.
Protect your brother. You want to stop this guy from pistol whipping him?
Stop.
I mean, that'd be a good idea.
No matter what she does, I'll come right back again and again. I love you, Daniel.
I do too.
Come on, Daniel.
Shut him up! Now!
Don't move.
Daniel?
Just stop. If you want to kill me, then do it. I'm not afraid.
Do it! Shoot! Don't!
Go ahead.
What?
Shoot me in the face. And live with me.
No!
Daniel, use your power. About freaking time. Thank you. Levitate the gun, or we'll grab it.
Sean! I'm sorry. I was so confused. I thought she was someone else. I'm sorry.
Alright, the gun's there. We don't want anyone grabbing that. Sean, we shouldn't be grabbing it.
We need to get out of here. Now.
Karen, get the gun. Sean, get the gun. Someone get that gun. Thank you. Bye, you yeast-infected witch.
No. You started this fire. You will all burn in this hell.
You know what Billy Joel says? Move. We didn't start the fire.
Let us go. Move it!
You won't leave this place. Not with me alive.
Okay, Daniel, blow the doors. Ask Daniel to get her out of the way.
Open the door and then.
Daniel, after all I did for you, you can still repent.
I don't believe you anymore!
Wow. I think threatening her would be a bad move. With Dan in front of Daniel. We gotta look like the better one. I left a gun. Left the gun. Here comes Elizabeth to grab the gun. Sorry guys, it's just so obvious. Let me guess, she shoots Karen. Not spoiling, guys, I'm just guessing. You know the gun. We saw it. I mean, really, you want to hold on to that? Okay. Insert licensed music here. Yeah, there she comes. Oh, and him. Does one of them have that gun? She had a little background music. Or background sound. Anything. Huh? Really? Well, one of them has that gun. You never show up at any time. Huggies. Someone's gonna get shot and killed before the end. Guessing it's gonna be Karen. Well. Maybe not. Elizabeth is in the back seat. All of a sudden she gets up. Blam. Yay. Two wolves again. Together again. There's a reason we saw that gun on the floor. It's gotta be, really. To be continued. Is this the shortest episode? I mean, really, I could fit this in 6 episodes. Wow. That was a pretty good episode, huh, guys? I miss our buds from the camp. Our farm working friends, but this one was pretty good. So funny, I had no idea who Karen was. Because he didn't call her mom. But even with shorter hair, right? She had longer hair in the photos. With, I think 8 years later? 9 years later? Right, she had just given birth to, Daniel. So it was 8 years later that she left. Well, he recognized her right off. Can understand that, though. Okay, one of them is gonna be after us. The gun was left. I mean, kinda make... I don't know. They can always get a new gun, though, right? So it doesn't make sense at this point. I'm assuming the last episode's gonna start. They're gonna be somewhere else. Really thought that was a warning, a seeing the gun on the floor. Oh, so you got one more episode left. Are they gonna make it to Puerto Lobos? Karen doesn't want to take care of any kids, so she's not gonna come with. She's gonna go her own separate way again, I'm sure. Hope we see Cassidy again. Maybe some of the others. Alright, the choices. Alright, I failed one of the vision tests. I wasn't quick enough, huh? You passed one of the tests. 60%. Most people just passed one. You told Agent Flores the robbery was Finn's idea. Say if I... percent. Most people told him. 5% said the robbery was their idea. 20% said it was everyone's choice. Well, that is the truth. You attacked the guard to escape the hospital. 35%. Most people escaped the hospital without hurting anyone. Huh. I wonder what consequences that will have. You convinced Joey to help you escape. Only 5%. I guess most people didn't want to involve him, which is the right thing to do. You attacked Joey to escape the hospital. Wow. 3%. You guys attacked Joey? You guys are cold. You talked to Finn and blamed him for what happened in Humboldt. Yeah, I didn't really understand that choice. I mean, I did agree with it once I said it. But you talked to Finn and forgave him for what happened. Most people, pretty much almost half and half, didn't talk to Finn at all. Finn wasn't at the hospital. Probably because he got killed at the end of the previous episode, I'm thinking. That's why Finn wouldn't be at the hospital. You broke Daniel's toy while taking it back from Chad. Is Chad the jerk guy who punches and stuff? Oh, Chad, these guys. You didn't try to take the toy back and didn't break it. That's almost half and half. It's interesting. You refused to sing and got beat up. That's right, majority. You sang the song in Spanish, or you would not ask to sing a song. I guess we wouldn't be asked to sing a song if we said the phrases he wanted us to say in Spanish, but I wouldn't do that either. You got into Anton's truck to reach Haven Point. 10% didn't and just walked there. Wow. You didn't give money to the church, 68%. 32% did. Suckers. Place burned down anyway. And you were giving it to evil people. I didn't know. But, yeah, only $17 we had. Oh, right. Do we ever get our money back? From Jacob? We didn't say he could have it. He did say it was in the car. I don't know if he ever gave it to us. Overall, you tried to let Karen open up to you, 93%, vast majority. 5% cut the conversation short, 2% was hard. That was a little bit hard. This was like maybe one thing or two. 28% you stayed outside with Karen when she smoked. 64% also smoked a cigarette with Karen. 8% did not stay outside. You refused Karen's help, 16%. You accepted Karen's help to clean up your wound. Most people accepted. We can do it ourselves. 7% Karen didn't offer her help. I guess if we don't stay outside with Karen, she doesn't offer help. That's possible. Nicholas was unaware of your presence. You got Nicholas suspicious when sneaking into Haven Point. So, he was unaware of our presence. You didn't give any money to Jacob, 47%. 53% shared your money. I didn't check the wallet. Maybe he has it now. You got caught by Nicholas, 31%. Yeah, we messed up. You managed to hide from Nicholas. Well, Jacob wouldn't get into a hiding spot. So I figured we had to get out and maybe go in the closet. I tried to check the window first. Maybe we'd just leave. But maybe if we had gone into the closet, Jacob would have gone in with us. But we went under the desk and there was no room for him. And he was too panicked to find his own spot, which I figured he would, but he didn't. He just kept hanging out. You and Daniel both spared Lisbeth's life, 67%. 20% let Daniel unleash his power on Lisbeth while he was hurting her. I didn't see an opportunity for that. You shot Lisbeth while Daniel was hurting her. Didn't see an opportunity for that either. You shot her while he wasn't hurting her. You didn't see an opportunity to use any gun. I guess maybe we could have gotten the gun away from Nicholas? Is that his name? But I didn't see an opportunity to get the gun from him. Maybe if we hadn't got caught by him, we could have got his gun. Maybe we could have hid in a closet, and then when he's walking around, jumped him and grabbed his gun. Maybe clonked him on the head as well. But he caught us, so. And that's that. That's season 4. Faith? Oh, little epilogue.
And this is it. We made it, Daniel.
Did we?
Well, what do we do now?
It's the wall.
Make our way across. You ready?
The wall.
Yeah. I think.
Now, last I heard, the wall wasn't completed. So, we can find a way around it. Although I'm sure security, Border Patrol is more focused on places where there is not a wall. But we might be able to find a way across it. It's just a wall. You can always pile crap up. Maybe. Make a makeshift ladder out of branches and stuff like that. So yeah, that was episode 4, Faith. Next time, guys, episode 5, Wolves, the final episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Let me know what you think about this story. Pretty fascinating. I'm enjoying it a lot more than I thought I would. I figured it would be average, but yeah, I'm really into these characters. I'm really involved in this story. Anyway, thanks so much, and always, seek adventure.